Hello, this is Mike with Wellforged Miniature Painting. In this video, I'll show you how I paint molten weapons quickly and easily. The colors that I'll be using are shown here. Averland Sunset, Hot Orange, Scarlet Blood, Wood Grain, Black, and White. Starting off with a white prime sword, I'll begin tapping small amounts of Averland Sunset onto the blade, leaving the middle of the length of the sword still white. Off-screen, I'm tapping the very tip of my brush into the paint and wiping off the excess on a paper towel before applying it to the model. After I finish one side of the blade, I'll repeat the same process on the other side. Now that the yellow is applied, I'll do the same with Hot Orange, but focusing a little more closer to either end of the blade, and leaving the white and the yellow in the middle. Here is what the molten blade looks like so far. With Scarlet Blood, I'll start by painting the sides of the sword. Then I'll stipple the red to make some texture at the very edges of the blade, as well as the base where the blade meets the hilt. Before I proceed to the next color, I'll use the paints on my palette to refine any areas that need touched up. The last main color I'll be using is Wood Grain. This color represents the coolest parts of the molten blade, so I'll focus on the very edges and not the very base of the blade. I'll again refine the colors of the blade using the paints on my palette. At this point, I decided that I wanted to segment this blade, so I used hot orange, scarlet blood, and wood grain to do so. Here is the finished blade. This technique is quick, easy, and makes for a pretty cool weapon effect. Here is another example of a molten weapon, this time on a Death Watch librarian that I painted a while back. If you like this video, please like and subscribe and check out my social media. Links for everything are down below. And as always, take care and keep on painting.